Hello everybody, and welcome back to event number 5 of the Rigs Rod Summer Point season? Series? Something? Yeah, event number 5, we're here in New Orleans. For some more Chicago Star Racing, the last one for the season. At least the very last Chicago style variant.
Yeah, and the trickiest, as some people have put it.
Despite it being normal Chicago style, like, these are some pretty challenging turns, mainly because they're so square.
Yeah, the squarest turns of the season, if I had to guess, by looking at all the tracks, and as both drivers are putting up and getting ready to get started with racing.
Yep, tricky track. Do you take it wide, risk going to the dumpster, or take it slow and steady? We'll see what these drivers are going to do in racing. Starting off with Blake Thompson in Hypershock versus Malik Martin in the Bakugan Dragonoid Galaxy paint version this time around. Changing things up. Alright, both drivers are ready. Waiting for the green.
They are both off even at the line as they go into turn one.
Yep, Blake currently has the pretty big lead heading into the final turn.
About a truck. It's going to be all Blake.
Yep, and that's definitely the final turn. Yep, trying to be generous with penalties here since these are some awkwardly sized racing lanes. Not to mention the car positioning does not make things any easier for the drivers, but that was definitely clearly a penalty. So Blake Thompson will be moving on to round two to take on the winner of the next race, which would be Chadwick Deerfoot in Bounty Hunter, trying to get out of a bit of a rut. And it'll be going up against Chris Pilek in Showtime.
They are both getting staged as Chris does a ballerina roll to the line.
Alright, who has lane choice here?
Chadwick does.
There we go. The drivers currently decide on their lane choice. Here they are at the line. Alright, both drivers are at the line. Both drivers are ready. They wait for the green. Gentlemen, start your engines.
Yep,
wait, it's way too late for that
again.
Now.
Yeah, it's a little bit. But as they go into the first turn, both having pretty good turns, even
Chris
once
hit,
again.
Chris clipped the turn car, but it's still pretty even, maybe slightly to Chadwick, but it's all going to come down to the final turn. Chris had another turn car. That's going to be
Chris.
Chadwick.
Oh, Chadwick, sideways across the line.
Yeah, that's going to be a good thing. Don't worry, we have more cats in the back. Don't worry. Going to double check that race, make sure no penalties or anything like that.
I don't believe so. It's just that Chadwick did the... Oh my god, did a dance across the line.
Yep, Chadwick was clean. Rewatching Chris, I'm very sure that's probably going to be clean. It's clean enough.
They're both clean, just that Chris kind of...
Yeah, he approached the ramp a bit sideways, but he still managed to get onto the ramp nonetheless.
As we have Jack Merkel versus you, Adam, as you get to your truck.
Did you drop the race?
Oh, I forgot about that. Whoopsies. My bad. the heck is Mackie Werewolf?
That's John Doe.
Oh. He's already in game, proactive as ever. As we will forget what happened 30 seconds ago, as it's gonna be Swag in cooldown versus John Doe in Vendetta.
Yeah, first time seeing John Doe this season so far. He has driven in a previous season at least. I think it was season 5 as Spider-Man. Breaking news. John says I was gonna make an ex-Twitter monster truck with Elon on it, but was too tired.
What would you call that? I don't know what you call that. Yeah, double. I was gonna be like, is that a double?
Yep, John Doe will be representing the Throttle Monster Nation. Alright, both drivers are currently at the line. As Vendetta's trying to roll forward, trying to type the ready, there we go.
As they are both off, they're about even.
Marcel clips the turn car. That's going to give a slight lead to Vendetta.
Yeah, but Marcelo's he will come back if he wants to.
But let's see, Vendetta's coming to the final turn. Yeah, that's going to be Vendetta, as Volkswagen kind of lagged at the finish line there, but still Vendetta regardless. Cool down, going for a bit of a wild ride there. Anything can happen on the racetrack. Especially on this one, apparently.
Well, I think my Discord just did the oopsie.
Okay, hang on. Oh, there you go.
Here we go, we're back.
We got Steele, Zach Steele versus Jakey Brown. Military Rat versus Ridge. Alright, both drivers are currently lined up at the line. Alright, Rage trying to get a good run up on that race ramp. Alright, here we go. Both drivers are ready. There's the green.
And
Military Rat with a huge hole shot.
Yeah,
truckling
schools
lead off
him
the line.
Off the line. As Military Rat is taking it away.
He's looking fast out there. Let's see. Yep, gonna get a nice clean pass.
Oh, Military Rat.
Line. Clean pass all from right. Rage as well, but unfortunately, just the late start kind of hurt him.
Oh, it's me. It's time for me to die.
That's the spirit, as you'll be going up against Jonah in Overkill Evolution. Do you think you have a chance in this upcoming race?
I think I do, because I'm actually good at this track somehow.
I was about to say, I thought it was smack talk, like I'm actually good compared to him, but no.
Well, I always make a joke that I am terrible at this game, and I am, but I'm good somehow.
Yep, the joke for me, I go one and done in racing and lay it all in the line of freestyle.
That's every official's joke here.
No, the real joke is that we are the most unprofessional professionals in all of Rigs or Rods.
True. We love it.
But we're just here for a good time, right? It's all fun and games here at the Rigs or Rods Summer Point Series. There we go, both drivers are at the line. Here we go, Overkill Evolution versus Predator. Predator with the hole shot. Oh, Jonah's starting to catch up. Nose dive for Predator. And it's gonna be Jonah. As Predator takes a wild ride, barrel rolls it, saves it, but it will be Jonah moving on to round two. I would ask you what went wrong, but I think I know exactly what happened.
Yeah,
the nosedive machine, everyone.
I hate my truck. I didn't do my strategy of braking. I am mid.
But Jonah putting up a pretty fast time in 18.45.
Yep. And I did not.
Yeah, that'll be a 19.51 for you. Alright, next race will be the Black Pearl versus Max D. Tyler May versus Felipe.
Well, as Felipe does, he might not show up, even though he qualified 20 minutes ago. So, just have Garrett, you're on standby.
Alright, so, yep, Felipe is on the 2-minute clock. If he cannot make it by 8:19 EST, then that means next person in line would be Garrett Hansen. Of course, this is event number 5 of the Rigs or Rods Summer Point Series, which means we are past the halfway point. So, while we wait for Felipe to see if we have at least any word from him within the next minute,
I'll go ahead and ping Garrett in general.
Alright, so, yep, and looking at the upcoming weeks, next week would be Monsterama Foxborough 2014, which will feature Jersey-style racing. Then we have XMT West Lebanon for some straight line racing. And then Hamburg Hafen, which should be like J-Hook / Vegas style racing. It'll actually be the first event where the Riggs Western Point Series actually goes overseas. I have no idea why it took this long, but sure. And that all roads lead to the World Finals in Las Vegas. 10 seconds left for Felipe to actually join the server. Otherwise, yep. Garrett Hansen will be taking his spot for the event. And that's time. So up next, Garrett Hansen will be taking Felipe's spot for the event. But again, if he doesn't make it, then that would mean Robert Anthony would be next in line.
Yeah. Hopefully Garrett does, and we're just not...
There we go. There, we got Garrett. Crash Course is in the event.
By some miracle, Garrett has made it to every event so far. The bug lane.
Yes, the bus lane. I don't know why it went to a G there. The other bus lane, the other right.
What? The other bus lane. Bruh.
There we go. Look right. No, the other right.
Oh wait, he pinged me in general. Why did he just chat Riggs?
Oh, pff. I didn't realize he was typing in general because I'm trying to pay attention to game chat. There we go. After some delay, we're now ready to watch the race between... Oh my god. Okay, camera wants to go wonky. Nice. Okay. There we go, ready to continue round one. Black Pearl versus Crash Course.
Yep. And it's gonna be Tyler schooling him off the line. Oh.
Yep. And Tyler's gonna continue to have the lead.
Tyler still. Well, Garrett is still maintaining that stuff he was off the line.
But Tyler just seems to be playing Tyler pretty safe. Yep, that's gonna be an easy win for Tyler May and Black Pearl. As Crash Course gets a wheelie across the line. Garrett gains second chance of redemption. Will be able to come back for freestyle. As long as something stupid doesn't happen. Vitaly May also putting up a pretty fast pass with an 18.2.
Ooh, that's
third fastest time in round one so far. Chadwick just beating him out by 0.05 of a second. Of course, Blake Thompson with an 18.1. All right, last race of round one before we get back on Jack and Goldberg. We'll have Son of a Digger versus Monster Energy. Alright, both drivers are at the line. Tristan Ortiz versus Max Helpert. Should be an interesting race. Dead even off the start so far.
Yep. And it's
Monster Energy going a little wide, but...
Oh, Monster.
It's gonna be... Oh no, Son of a Digger.
Son of a Digger. They both kind of mess up, but it's gonna be Monster getting it.
It's gonna be Monster Energy because of that lag. And I do see Jack's time's coming up on the sheet, which means he will be ready to come back to actually participate in round one of racing. He'll go up against me.
As they have... Ooh, I should probably get my camera set up.
I had to refresh my game.
All right. As Jack has picked the bus lane. So, final race of round one, as they are both getting ready and staged. We have Jack, Merkel, and Goldberg versus Adam and Bronco. As we have the R in chat. And we have the green. They are both off. Even at the line, as they both have great turns. Still about even. Oh, Jack gets the landing of all time. And it's going to be Goldberg by about half a truck. I think the closest race we've had so far. As we move into round two.
I had a feeling the times were also going to tell a different story. Yeah, 18.3, definitely way faster than mine. Hopefully this should...
I assume Blake has lane choice with times.
Yeah, I just started the spreadsheet, which makes lane choice deciding a bit easier.
Okay, so Blake has lane choice in the first race of round two, as Blake is proactive and is already in game before the ping.
Switching from one BattleBot to another. And in comes another BattleBot fanatic who's not driving an actual BattleBot truck. I've been pinged somewhere. Alright, here we go. Both trucks are at the line. Bounty Hunter versus Hypershock. We have green.
Yep. Even off the line as they go into the first turn.
Chadwick, still turn
Chadwick
car. It was even, but that
ramp. I'm pretty sure he did.
I'll double check the stream afterwards, but
it's gonna be Blake anyway.
Yeah, look like Blake anyways. But that's definitely the closest race of the night so far. Considering if it was penalty-less.
It would, both of those were pretty, like...
I mean, I'm trying to be lenient with the penalties.
Yeah, but I know the last one was alright, but the second one...
The first one, both drivers seem fine. The last one, I'm double checking right now. This here, Blake was fine. Yeah, Chadwick was also fine. And yeah, those were some close times. 18.1 versus an 18.3. Excuse me. As we're getting ready for our next race of Goldberg versus Vendetta. Alright, here comes Jack Merkel, finally got in the game.
Aww.
He said, hold, let me delete truck, okay.
Yeah, as the general chat is going, because... Well, apparently Max had the fastest time of the night, but still lost. There's nothing we can do about lag, unfortunately, even if you're the fastest one.
I'm pretty sure I've been screwed over at events as well due to my own internet lag, and there's really unfortunately not really been much compensation for that, so... I only see one Vendetta.
No, I'm talking about the lane.
Oh, pfft. Listen, man, it's a Sunday, right?
Sunday, you know, we do things.
Yeah, busy day. Alright, here we go. Looks like, yep, Jack has the whole shot.
Yep, as both are going in. Vendetta's still there, but has the weird landing.
Honestly, the weird landing might have helped him a little bit, but it's going to be Jack.
It's going to be Jack, yeah.
Jack Merkel will be moving on to round two, or semifinals. And there's the fastest time of the night. 17.98. Up next will be Zach Steele versus Jonah Johannan.
Yep.
Overkill Evolution versus River Rat. Definitely said that the other way around, but...
River Rat.
I thought I said Military Rat.
I think you just said River Rat.
Sorry, Vernhouse ain't here. Okay,
Bro, thank God. Oh. Look at that. They're both getting... ready. Oh, I thought overkill's in the center. All right.
All right, here we go. Overkill Evolution versus Military Ret. All right, both drivers are ready. They have green. Jonah's sleeping at the line a little bit.
Yep. Yeah, and you don't want to do that against Steel because he looks fast.
Oh, Jonah tapped the dumpster.
Oh, yeah. Jonah deals out on by two trucks.
And that's gonna be Zach gonna blow out.
Yeah, all Steel.
Not really quite a blowout. He was coming back at the end, but still. But yeah, no doubt about that. Next driver in the semifinals will be Zach Steel.
As next race is gonna be Tyler May in Black Pearl versus Tristan in Monster Energy.
This will be the final race of round two. So far we have qualifying place positionings numbers 1, 4, and 2 in the semifinals. Let's see if Tristan is able to break that trend.
Yep, hopefully so. As they are both off, Tyler gets him off the line by a little bit.
Yep, small hole shot, but still in one's game. Let's see. Coming over
still
the first
Tyler.
Yep, still Tyler.
Oh,
Tristan goes pretty wide in that final turn.
Tristan.
Tyler hits the turn car, but that's going to be Tyler. Oh. I saw Tyler. He was clean.
Oh, that was... Oh, thank God we're not realistic. Otherwise, you'd be done, Tyler.
I'll double check the stream myself just to be safe.
I'm pretty sure he got both fronts, but he
it
definitely
looked,
did get
it
the
looked
back
like
one.
It looked like he did, but I'm just double checking. Yep, he did.
Here we go. Probably this might be the race of the night between Blake Thompson and Jack Merkle.
Yep, normally this would definitely be a finals matchup.
But unfortunately, qualifying has set it up to where they're going to face off.
So let's see, will it be number 4 make it to the finals or number 1?
Let's find out as they are both getting staged. And they are both off, they are even off the line. Both pretty
similar
trucks.
Oh no, Blake
trucks.
Hit the turn car.
Oh no.
Jackal.
Still,
oh, but
still there
like
though. Oh
Blake
my god.
Might have
Blake.
Had the lead. Oh no, there goes Blake. Oh my god,
yeah,
Blake.
There he goes.
Yeah, there goes Blake.
That is going to be all Goldberg. I think Blake overreacted
trying
a little bit.
Trying to self-right his Hypershock, and he does. Sure, go finish the race, even though I don't That would have been a DNF anyways, most likely.
We're very lenient.
Alright, not as fast as round 2 time, but it's still 18.0. Which is which means he still has the 2 fastest times of the night.
I think that would have been close if Blake didn't overcompensate. Because he was still there. He was still pretty even. He just overcompensated going to that final turn, and he's dead.
And that's going to be another final round appearance from Jack Merkel.
Who has lane choice? Steel or Tyler?
That would be Steel.
Alright. As they are. Tyler May versus Steel. Another going to be really close race.
And I believe whoever wins this race will be their first final round appearance for the season. Correct me if I'm wrong on that.
I think I might. Didn't Steel go to the finals last time?
No, he got 14 points in racing. Which
Dang
means
it. Okay.
He kind of...
Okay, so it's going to be opportunity for both of them. Get some more points than usual.
Yeah, although Zach's been pretty consistent the past few weeks when it comes to racing.
Yeah,
well, Tyler May's also been putting in some pretty fast times as well, so this would definitely be interesting. Wait, here he comes, coming out of the first turn.
Oh, they're even. This is going to be
Oh my god! Zach with a bad bounce.
Zach with the worst bounce imaginable. And it's going to be Tyler May.
Yeah, Tyler May, first final round appearance of the season. Alright, Goldberg will have lane choice in the final round.
As they both take their time getting it to game.
The winner just had to stay
there
in
we
game.
Go. They're both here at the same time, okay.
They both mean business.
Yep.
Jack Merkel trying to go for what, his third racing win, I think? And Tyler May trying to go for his first.
Yep.
I'm just double checking statistics. Yep.
Our statistics department is on the spot.
AKA me. Yep,
Yep.
Jack trying to go. Yep, trying to get his third racing win of the season. Tyler May trying to get his first.
Yep, as they are both getting staged up for this final matchup.
Jack's been putting in the faster times, but Tyler's not really that far behind. If anything, he seems to be getting faster, so this will definitely be an interesting race. Here we go, final round of racing. We have green.
As they have the green. They are even off the line.
Might have been a slight hole shot to Goldberg.
Yep. As
smooth turns from Bo.
Still even. Oh my god.
Oh no, Jack with the wheelie. Oh no, but so did Black Pearl.
Oh, it's gonna be
Goldberg. It's gonna be Goldberg.
Oh my god.
The opportunity was there for Black Pearl, but both drivers messed up over that ramp.
Both messing up in the finals. He does in fact win the world finals. That's it. Yeah. All right, Goldberg wins. I guess we'll be right back for freestyle in a few minutes.
First things first, let's see if he'll actually want an interview.
Yep.
Jack Merkel says not today. Okay, that's fair enough. Reyes points are being calculated. Which means I should also get those times as well. Also, since you're making the order, Tristan needs to go first and Garrett needs to be fifth.
Why fifth?
He says he has to go eat dinner. I mean, he's currently seventh in the lineup, if he wants to wait two more trucks or not, but it's up to him.
I mean, I'm down. I could go later. Yeah.
But it's fine. If he wants to go fifth, let him go fifth. Let's see. Women. Alright, well, we calculate racing points. The freestyle order has pretty much been ready, but we'll still continue intermission for about another 5 minutes or so. Let's just figure out points real quick, and then we'll be right back with Rigs Rod Storm Point Series freestyle action. here from New Orleans. Although I know the interview was track sucks and square turns. Yeah. Nice job. We have 2 tenths in there. How's that happened? There.
Okay, it is my quest to get above 10 points this time. Can I do it?
Can I go 2 for 2 for freestyle wins and then prove that this league is indeed rigged?
I mean, it kind of would be, because I probably would be the only one judging.
Yeah.
Your score is based on my opinion and mine alone.
FBS, got it.
Yeah, bro, go for some double corkscrews. You land them, I'm chill with them.
Once again, actually, you score as you will. Like, we understand Razor Rod's moments happens, but just don't be stupid.
Yeah, don't do that. Don't do what I suggested. You will probably get RII'd.
Only Predator is allowed to do it because he got cleared to do it. No, I'm just kidding. Please don't.
Yeah. The thicker cart got cleared to do it.
Yeah, the digger cart encore here for the intermission has actually been on fires recently, so unfortunately we have no footage of it, but just know it was indeed lit and probably the best part of the show so far.
Yep, that 5-year-old child did indeed land it.
Yeah, don't worry, they're professionals.
Yeah, they've been doing it all their life.
Out of the womb, yeah. Stop blowing up the racing version.
When are we coming back?
When I get back in the game. It's not even 5 minutes yet, but...
When is 5 minutes?
In like 3 minutes.
Okay. I'll be right back.
Alright, since we have a bit of time left before the freestyle action gets underway, we're taking a current look at the overall point standings, not counting this week's racing event so far. So, after San Antonio, we have Blake Thompson on top with 119 points, with about a 30-point lead over Josh Kajewski, who couldn't be here today. With the next people in line being Max Hopper and myself within a 3-point difference. And all the way down in 16th place right now is Robert O'Neill in Dragon. Sitting at 23 points, currently on the bubble. But we have some people in this event who could potentially get enough points to potentially pass him. Such as Chadwick Deerfoot in Bounty Hunter, currently sitting in 18th place. He's currently 9 points away from Robert O'Neill's spot in 16th place. Along with Malik Martin and Bakugan Dragonoid, he's here as well. If he manages to get 10 points, he also has a chance of passing Dragon as well.
Alright, I am back. We're here.
Yep. So, some big standing changes for determining the World Finals lineup could be happening here tonight in New Orleans.
Yep, as Tristan is proactive, already spawned before I even ping him. He knows.
Alright, need to get my timer up. Alright, Rigs of Wrestle Point Series Freestyle Action is now about to get underway. First up, Tristan Ortiz in Monster Energy.
I'm pretty sure that Cody freestyled here in real life in Monster and had the Adam run where he flipped over before he hit anything. So hopefully that doesn't happen. As he gets started with a nosedive. Ooh.
Yep, this should be a lot better freestyle track than a racing track.
Yep, as there's a lot of stuff to hit at different angles as he gets a maximum moonwalk out of that landing.
Alright, let's see. Going for this tabletop double, kind of. Alright, going up the bus sideways.
Very good start so far. Oh my god, these racing lanes will... They will kill you if you not careful.
Yeah, Ewan.
Remember that. So,
remember that, whoever's driving Predator, you might want to take note of that. There he goes, going for the jammer.
I don't know.
Gonna get a slap out of it. That's fine, you're nose dive anyways. Alright.
Yeah, it will, off but...
There we go. Nose dives off the double there. Here he goes.
Going a little sideways, action. Yep. Nice air. Once again.
Yep, solid air, momentum. Solid momentum.
Just has to pick it up a little bit. There nose go. Dive. This okay. This crack is gonna kill me.
Yeah. All right, 30 seconds remaining in his freestyle run. Going back
another nose dive. Oh no.
All right, let's see. Gonna line up for the backflip.
Yep, this backflip is kind of whack. As he's going to put them. Oh my god.
Maybe twice the landing, but he manages to land it and gets a wheelie out of it.
Gets to walk the plank. Hits that move greatly.
And that will be time.
Yep, as. Oh, didn't want to left tap the barrier. Nice solid run to start us off.
Yeah, probably not going to be a running one, but a decent run to actually start off the freestyle competition here in New Orleans.
Do you want to score twice, or do you want me to score twice?
Yeah, I'll score twice. Going to be a score of a 20 to start off the freestyle competition.
As next is going to be Malik and Bakugan coming up as he gets into game.
If he gets enough points, he might have a chance to bump up to that number 16 spot.
Yep, and pass me. Because, yeah. There is one more thing I need to tell you.
I mean, you're in 13th right now. Oh, no, wait, that's still New Orleans. No, you're at 15th right now, so...
I mean, he could. I don't think me 16th or that
I don't think he can mathematically take over you since he's at 13 points right now coming into the event, and you had 31.
Mm. You know, it could still happen. I could do a me from last event. One-hit wonder, like a...
I know, I'm just saying I don't think it's mathematically possible to overtake you this week, but...
Oh, eventually it could happen. The barrier setting up the first hit.
I didn't even say you could go.
Oh, whatever. He's just going.
No, he needs to... You need to get ready. You weren't even started yet.
Yeah, we were still talking about me. Yeah, okay, there we go.
There you go, he's ready. He has the green light to go.
Yep, okay, now we can go.
Now we can go for real.
There we go, starting off with a good hit. This time without the barrier tapping. Ooh, we're gonna play it safe over that. Got a nice slap wheelie.
Yep, nice technicality.
Walking it
all the way across to the jammer, okay. He's gonna die. Ow.
Ow. Yeah. I don't know about that one.
Usually the rule is for like those front flips is that usually you'll get RAI'd if you don't land it clean, but even then I think it could have been a lot worse is the thing.
Yeah. Well, let's do one more.
Yeah, we'll do refire, but if he gets RAI'd again, that'll most likely be done depending on how bad it is.
Yeah.
But time will resume upon his next hit.
Killer to momentum, but what are you gonna do? Oh,
he's gonna. Okay, what's he gonna do? He's gonna send it off the double.
Oh, that's a barrier. Yep.
Right over the racing lane.
Yep, gonna get a
bit of a slap.
I think he wanted a slap wheelie, but realized he was too close.
He also didn't quite get the bounce that he needed. There you go, commentate over the camper.
That was strange.
Yep, weird bounce, but and just to keep it on all fours. That Bakugan Galaxy Dragonoid.
Going for another slap wheelie. Kinda gets it.
One wheel sky wheelie.
Oh, as these landings are getting weirder and weirder.
I noticed he has a broken rear sway bar. Maybe that could be causing it.
Well, he had two broken. I guess one of them fixed themselves, but...
Oh, there we go. Now they all fixed themselves.
It's fixed. It's fixed. We're good. Okay, he's good, yep. I think.
He's good. 30 seconds remaining. Alright, weird bounce.
The weird bounce. Turning around for the... Not for the backflip.
I think I know what he's going for.
Going for the mini flip, I guess? Okay.
That's definitely done.
Is that allowed? Question
yeah,
mark.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Just no ridiculous form of momentum backflips. It's pretty much my ideal realism. Alright, so he had 5 seconds remaining in his run.
That was certainly a run. It just really had stuff in it, but it's just
and that would be a score of 17.5. I mean, he had a fun flip, but questionable landing.
Yeah, questionable. It wasn't really a fun flip. It was kind of just a thing. As we have one of the premier freestylers coming up, Chris B in Showtime, going third tonight because of his racing misfortune.
All Yeah, normally he's out here winning freestyles. Or at least getting really up high up on the leaderboards.
And he probably will still.
So I have a feeling just... if he fills time, he'll be able to put up a high number to, at the very least, last most of the night.
Yeah.
Like, you're almost never disappointed whenever Chris comes out to freestyle. And as you can see, he's backing all the way back.
Start by the...
the emergency exit.
Yup. Oh, God. What's... oh, there we go. Start out with some nice air. Some more air.
Yep, tackling the obstacles at a lot of speed.
Yep.
Here he goes, lining up for the jammer. Gonna almost cross threads under the bus, but gets a slap wheelie off of it.
Yep, nice slap wheelie to get it, and he's gonna cross thread this. Gonna transfer
to the
racing lane.
Yep, double the racing lane.
Oh, hits that car. That's just there for some reason.
Going for the backflip.
Early. Oh, soaks it up nice. And some nice technicality to boot.
Alright, here he goes for the bus.
Oh, there we go. You wanted that.
Yep.
Oh, nice.
He gets a nice little save in there. Bit of a
bicycle. Oh, big air. Oh, God.
What a turnaround. Stop.
Nice turnaround, but that's probably got a... oh,
oh my god,
ow.
That's a sky wheelie.
Certainly a sky wheelie.
30 left.
Yeah,
he's just airing it out.
Yeah, he's airing it out. Get some nice,
gets a nice
technical
save.
Stuff in there as well. Solid run.
They're gonna
from
know
Chris
going
B.
For. Oh, not exactly
again.
The angle I thought he was gonna hit it at.
Oh, okay, he's fine. Oh, nice save.
Nice save. Gonna go for the double.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, and that's gonna be it.
Yep.
That time, anyway. That was a solid run.
Yep, I have a feeling that's gonna be a new leader, but let's just see... how high the score is going to be, and how high the lead will most likely last. And there's going to be a score of 24, new leader, Chris Bielik in Showtime.
As next up is going to be you, Adam, and Bronco. Oh, as request to be fifth, he's...
You have a timer ready, right?
Hold on. Yes, I do. Okay, my epic solo commentary is gonna be on display here, as the setup, and he may go whenever. As he's gonna start off. Ooh, it's like, oh yes. The flipper. So he's gonna start off with some big air. Nice air. Oh, off to the side a little bit. Oh, bounce. Right there, can I go? Oh, it's good. That was pretty unsafe. Gonna go for a moonwalk or stoppy, I should say. It's gonna go into a nice little combo. And across the racing lane into a slap wheelie. Nice one right there. As he's going to cross thread these jumps. And here we go. Gonna go for some big air. Oh my god. Please stop. Okay, he stopped. Oh. Backflip early, not even a minute into the run. As we have, okay, he's about a minute in as we speak. He might know that, he might not, who knows. as he's gonna get another nice slap wheelie. Oh no. Oh, he gets it. Nice. As he has 30 seconds left on the clock. Get some more nice air. Oh, nice stoppy right there. Get a lot of technicality in. Oh, no. Here we go into the final moments of his run. Oh, God. That was a forward roll. He's... Okay, pause time real quick. We did say, I think the Bakugan hit was a bit stronger. Oh, I should say harder. So he may refire with, well, he has 5 seconds left. So this hit will be his final hit. As this hit is going to fill time. Oh my god, the transfer. Nice one, as that will fill time. Into the stoppy. And there we go.
Give it up for Adam Boyne and Bronco.
Girl.
Ooh, you stink.
Fuck it. It's hard being a solo judge. I think. Okay. As that run is going to barely put him into the lead with a 24.5. His new leader, Adam Boyne in Bronco. As the next person is Garrett. There we go. He's coming.
I feel like it wasn't my best run, but I mean, I guess I'll take it.
It was just solid throughout, as Chris B did. But you just had a little more wow factor than him, which yeah. I can't believe I'm saying. Both solid runs, as we got Garrett Hansen coming up next in
giving us a crash course in the freestyle competition.
Hopefully he does.
Are you gonna show us how it's really done?
Yep, as he's gonna start off on the double, I guess you could call it.
It's like a smaller, steeper double. I'm not sure what exactly to call it.
It's like the wheelie ramp double, I guess. But you can get wheelie off both, so...
I'm just gonna call it Fred.
Dang. Call it the... I don't know. Okay.
There, so the habit blah, blah, blah. There we go. Oh, my God, just like that donut.
Going into the fourth dimension.
Going into the fourth dimension, yep.
Still a nice run so far from Garrett.
Fourth dimension, enter the black hole. No one's ever going to do that ever in real life. He's innovating the monster truck community with that hit right there. There we go.
Yep, as nice hit off the jammer. As he's having a run so far.
Yep, keeping it a bit safe. There we go, starting to air it out.
Oh, lag. Oh God, he's oh.
Yep, that lag is doing something.
Oh my God, he's transporting into the. Oh, there he's back. Oh there no, he goes. He's, oh, he's not back.
Excuse me.
All right, I think he's the internet finally.
Go. It's starting to catch up. There we go. We got the slack really.
Get a little sim speed action going on in freestyle. Birdie left. This has been a solid run.
Slowing it down to line up for the camper. Wheelie's over it.
I don't know if he should have done that. Oh, cradle shot, but little one, but once again going for the other camper.
He only has like 10 seconds remaining.
The
lag is making this something.
Yeah.
And that will be time. As he is going to die.
Okay, bro.
I mean, it's a crash course, so he went on a crash course there.
Yo, stadium damage, -3.
Congratulations, Ewan. You win the World Finals. No, I'm just kidding.
I always win. Hey, you might not want to score, you know?
Only if it's actually, like, within contention.
Yeah, there you go. That's gonna be a 19.5.
It's gonna be second to last right now.
But you always have the chance of me rolling in the first hit. As we have Marcelo in cooldown, getting ready.
If he manages to fill the time, he is a person who can put up good freestyle runs. Alright, 2 minutes on the clock. He's been given the green light to go.
Yep.
If he fills the time. Okay, there he goes.
He's fine. I somehow got soaked up. Nice parking.
This setup like seems like the truck likes to like make it bounce, but also soaks up hits well. But we'll see what happens with this hit.
How?
That's a save. That was pretty cool.
How did that work, bro?
Almost any other truck that would have been front flip death.
Yeah, any other truck that we would have died.
Honestly, if it was Predator, you'd probably soak it up fine.
No, it'd probably bounce into oblivion. Oh, another nosedive.
Now you see, what happened is you pogo it, like, super high up. There you go. There we go. Wheeling it up.
Learning. Oh, almost loves tap the barrier. Oh, it's going to get some big air. Oh
that's going to be a send. That's going to be...
Oh.
Yep.
Ow. 3 people have done that so far.
I feel that's also not going to be the last time we'll be seeing that.
Probably.
Nice wheelie combos it. Weird bound sends him almost in the dumpster.
Oh, here we go. Here he goes. Transfer. Oh.
30 remaining.
Oh my God.
Oh, weird side slap. Oh no.
Oh,
he somehow did not hit the wall.
Oh my God.
All right, first like Cyclone Donut, which I think would actually count for time. Let's see, trying to sidewall it, forcing it.
Nice technicality right there.
Yep, and this will be time.
What to rate that? I think I have to score. Oh, he landed.
What is that?
Bro. Well, that doesn't count.
It doesn't count, but that was cool.
FPS style right there.
In FPS. All right. Well, have fun with that.
Oh, God. The momentum was there. The wow factors were there.
Really, I feel like he had the better run than me, personally.
Yeah, I think so, too. As that's going to be a 25 going into the lead for Marcelo in cooldown. Nice run from him, even if a little bit wacky at the end.
It's fine, the wackiness didn't come in until after the time. I mean, it's okay to get a little wacky, as he did like towards the end of his run.
Yeah, but
yeah.
A little wacky.
I mean, I think he just did everything I did, but better. Probably better wow moments, better air, probably better momentum, technicality probably about the same. So yeah, I think
definitely deserved the lead. The better technicality as he went for more moonwalks and stuff, but he just was going from hit to hit. He was basically almost dying off every hit.
I think that also helped as well. He just sent the truck. He just sent the truck, and luckily cooperated with
him. It just works somehow.
It somehow worked because it's like a weird truck that has a bouncy suspension, but also soaks up hits well at the same time.
Rage coming out. Oh, nice air to start us off. Ow! The bounce of death. Oh, getting a little stuck there. He goes into the next hit.
Jackrabbit.
Jackrabbit. I knew what to call that. Totally. Oh, as he goes for
the double. Alright, this time I'm just gonna brake check. There we go.
Yep. Oh no.
Oh, those are gonna be a weird landing. Oh no. That's gonna be.
We got that. Before you did RAI, I will give him that.
I'm gonna review the hit on stream because he was like flat spinning on his roof, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was, but I guess that did send him. We'll have to review that to see if he did it after the RAI was called. I think.
I'm rewatching it on the stream right now just to see.
I think he's good.
Yeah, I'd probably say. I'll let him refire since it's probably about the same level, maybe slightly less as aggressive as the front flip.
Yeah, it was a little. It was a not a very hard. It wasn't hit, hard, but
yeah,
but it
just lucky.
A little weird.
Yeah, just probably say it's just an RR moment on that one, but it's fine. Here he goes, lines back up for the bus. Time resumes.
Nice wheelie. Oh, as he gets kind of stuck there a little bit, but gets some more nice air.
You don't want to get lost in the...
Don't want to get lost in the barriers as he is going to love tap it right there. Ooh, almost love tap.
You don't want to love tap the cat right there. That might grab you.
Yeah.
Going for the backflip.
Nice backflip.
Smooth
tries
riding.
To get the moonwalk. Little bit as he's gonna probably send it this time. Oh, brake checks again. Oh my god.
Oh, that was kind of cool.
Gets it.
He forced it too much.
He forced it too much. Got a little too greedy. greed. I think this is a quote.
Yeah,
probably greed kills all.
Yeah, 30 seconds remaining.
That's going to be a 15.5. Unfortunate, did not fill time. I think I'm up next.
You have the order, so... Yep, you are. Okay, up next we have Ewan Ford and the Nose Dive Machine.
Yeah.
They like to say cats land on all 4 feet, while this one only lands on its front feet.
Very true.
There we go, nice sky wheelie. Oh, wheelies it down the bus, that was nice. Alright, gonna line up for the double, that's gonna clear it. Truck wants to try and force the maximum moonwalk on that one. There he goes. Yep. Alright, going over this other double. Let's see, it's gonna be a, yep, that's the jackrabbit. Looks like gonna combo it. Yep, and gets the slap really out of it. Bumper dragger right there. Alright, off the jammer, gets the slap really. Dragging the wheelie bar up the other double thingy. And nice sky wheelie, wheelies it down the bus. Gonna line up right back for the bus. Gets the bounce of all time. 30 seconds remaining in the run. Oh boy, that could be... That soaked it up way better than I thought it would. Alright, gonna reverse backflip. Not gonna get the rotation.
The one time it doesn't work.
I know. You had like 10 seconds left.
Dang it. Since you're leading, I will score myself. I got
I'm not even leading.
Spitz. My argument has failed.
That will be a score of 20.5.
Yeah, I'm winning. Dang it. Alright, as next up is going to be Max Halpert and Son of a Digger as he's getting staged and ready.
Just be given the green light to go. Cross threads over the double to start things off and covers it into the bus deck. And he's going to go right back for it. Steep side. Okay, that just lagged a lot on my side.
The internet has I think hopefully the internet does not misfortune him again like it did in racing. Oh, Max gutting Ooh, nice save.
Yep, nice save, Will.
Oh, going for the transfer. Oh,
early
okay.
Transfer. That was a pretty smooth landing, surprisingly. If he didn't catch that bus, he definitely probably would have crashed there. But here he goes, going for the backflip.
Going for the backflip. Nice. Oh my god.
Rocket consecutive, but still lands it.
That was the weirdest consecutive. From actually the fastest ever.
Alright, 30 remaining.
Oh no. Oh, he's good.
He's fine, that's fine.
That was surprisingly light. Light hit. Oh, cross threading again. Oh god. Another save.
Save it. There we go.
This is shaping up to be a winning run. If he can just keep this going. Oh my god.
Alright, let's see. All he has to do is fill the time.
Yep, and
he has filled the time.
Oh, lag. This is the final hit, though. Lag. Yep. Ooh. Oh god. And nice little donut. Nope. Here we go. Nice run. Oh, now I have to decide.
Yep, nice run from Max Hopper, son of a digger. Now the question is, will it take the lead away from Marcelo in cooldown? And it will. Your new leader, son of a digger, with a 25.5. Alright, next up in the freestyle competition will be Chadwick Deerfoot in Bounty Hunter. Hoping to turn his luck around with this event.
Oh, so far my quest for more than 10 points has failed.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Hopefully the rest of you guys, you know, flip over. Come on. Please. I need more than 10 points this time.
I think Chadwick's a bit overdue for some good luck.
Yeah, true. He's been having some bad luck and everything.
He wants to turn it around here in freestyle. Already starts it off with the slap wheelie. Classic bounty hunter move right there. There, here he goes. Gonna get some more nice air. Gonna line up for the camper. Wheelie's over it, gets the slap.
Have a nice technical start to the run. Ooh, gonna go for some air landing on the mini double. Gonna
cross-thread it over the double.
Yep, going for the bus once again. Nice little combo.
Oh, he's gonna line up back for the bus, deep side.
Oh, gonna go for a wheelie. Gonna
nice sky wheelie.
I don't know. Okay.
Alright, cross-thread off the double.
Yep.
Lands on the racing lane.
And looks like he's gonna head for the backflip.
That
this
is correct.
Backflip can send you whack places.
He's going to
get
a
sends him up.
Pretty smooth rotation.
Yeah, surprising. Oh, into a wheelie.
Alright, 30 seconds remaining. As a reminder to our competitors, please do not join the server unless it's your turn. Or unless you've been called in. Alright.
Yeah, please. He's gonna go for the corkscrew. And he's gonna
get it
nicely. And this has been a solid run. Oh, this no.
is gonna be a landing.
And
oh.
that's gonna be it for Chadwick.
He had 1 second remaining.
Basically Phil's time.
Yep.
And he is mad.
Alright, score to beat's at 25.5 from Son of a Digger. That will be...
That is a 23, I believe. Yes, that is a 23.
Yeah, it'll put him pretty high up on the freestyle standings.
It's gonna... Well, the driver of Vendetta is gonna take a pee real quick, as he has told us through our comms.
If you guys need to take a pee, then smash that like button. No, please. I can't even say that with a straight face. Let's see your current freestyle standings while we wait for Vendetta to get on the track. Yeah. In first place right now, Max Halpert, Son of a Digger, with a 25.5. Second place, Marcelo Mendoza and Cooldown. And third place, myself and Bronco. And the driver's still yet to go. Let's see, after Vendetta, we still have Overkill Evolution, Hypershock, Military Rat, Black Pearl, and Goldberg. A lot of strong freestyles coming your way at the Rigs Rod Summer Point Series.
Yeah, Vendetta is spawned. Yeah.
Alright, with the empty bladder, he's now on the track. He's been given the green light to go.
He has the green light. Gonna go for the bus for the first hit. Oh my god, biggest distance we've seen.
Oh my god.
Oh, into the barrier. Still saves it after the RII.
I think that's gonna have to be done on that one.
Yeah, a little bit. He's not going to be happy with that at one and done.
No, he's laughing about it.
He's laughing.
Yeah.
That was... Oh, my God.
That was a run. How,
I guess something's wrong with that truck suspension.
Maybe a bit too stiff.
Yeah, Travis makes whack trucks and tracks. My God. But now he's stuck with it. And that's going to be a 3 for Vendetta with a one-hit wonder. And my quest for 10 points is on the rise. Right now I have... Oh, hold on.
You need like 10th place in freestyle for 10 points.
Hold on, I think I might have that already. One...
But we got a long, strong freestyle coming up.
Okay, I never mind. I have beat my quest. I have 10 points exactly right now. So, I am doing good. I beat my last die.
Meanwhile, I tag in the next driver in. That will be Jonah in Oak Evolution. Overkill Evolution, another truck that actually freestyled at this event in real life.
Yeah, I think we can see that footage finally, because most of it's been released. It's before you can only I think you can only see Barbarians run for from this.
Yes. Go to watch New Orleans solely for Barbarian. No offense to Devin Jones.
Well, this was before he got the new truck, so it was still like, oh.
There he goes. Big air to start things off.
Big air. Oh my god, the bounce.
Yep, that was a bounce. Probably could have carried that into a slap, really, but
I don't think he expected it.
Yeah, but I will say this truck does have a pretty solid suspension.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Oh, I don't know how he got that into the side of the little. Oh, gonna go for a moonwalk. Nice technicality to start off
the
run.
Guess the
stoppy. Huh? Okay, he's good.
Yep, gonna cross thread it. Pretty much landed right in the gap, just barely.
Oh,
maybe not turn it that fast. Easy does it. There we go.
Oh, he's gonna go backwards.
Well, reverse
his little.
Might as well reverse it.
Yeah.
I actually got some decent air off that tiny roller. Oh boy.
Oh.
Ow.
Ow. Ow.
Yep, that's dead.
Oh my god, my quest.
He had 56 seconds remaining. Like, sometimes you gotta go big, but sometimes that's just gonna happen. Alright, that's gonna be a score of a 15. Alright, next truck to come in. Wait, did we skip one? Oh yeah, Monster Energy went early, that's right. Alright, Blake Thompson and Hypershock will be up next for Freestyle. Got a bit of an earlier exit in racing than he wanted to. Let's see what he can do in Freestyle. Score to be still 25.5 for Max Halpert, son of a digger.
I think I know what he's going for. Yep, nice.
Yeah, nice. Yep, no one's done that yet.
Nice makeshift power wheelie to start off the run into a little hit, and he's going to go for this mini. Double, yeah.
All right, combos it over the bus deck, and looks like he's gonna bring him back around for the jackrabbit.
Oh,
weird.
That sent him weird.
Save it, Blake.
Oh
save
my
it.
God.
Save it.
He is not.
No. Oh my.
He got that somehow. That was. Ooh. I think he got that.
I'll let him refire just because we let Rage refire earlier from that.
Yeah. Okay,
yeah,
that was...
Just score that save as you will.
Yeah, that... I mean, it was a good save. Use the momentum. Oh my god. Nice air. Oh, I think he's gonna go for the transfer now.
He's gonna go for it.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's gonna get this... smooth landing. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, ow.
Okay, it's fine. Still pretty smooth.
Well, it's still pretty smooth. The race lane just wanted to kill him right there.
Oh, force that,
that
sidewall.
Weird, weird landing. He's getting a lot of. Oh,
oh boy.
God. Oh. Blake, you might want to be careful.
You say that he's still carrying a lot of speed?
Oh, ow. Oh my god, he's having these landings or. These landings are
he's
not
getting
good
some stiff
hell.
Landings, surprisingly, with the truck that kind of soaks heads pretty
oh.
well.
Oh, the maximum moonwalk.
There we go. New take from that hit on the double. Moonwalks it up the ramp.
Up and over.
30 remaining.
I'm going to go into the backflip. He is not.
Going to corkscrew it.
Yep.
I think Chadwick had the cleaner rotation, but Blake had the cleaner landing.
Yep, I just, oh,
up.
Okay.
He's gonna save it.
He's gonna save it once again. He is having, he's a lot of saves. Oh, into the bicycle, up the ramp. Right. And we're getting close to time, and that's going to be time. As, oh, this is not gonna be good. Okay. Oh, he's, I don't know if this counts for time.
It doesn't.
No, it doesn't, but he gets it anyway for the fans. this is gonna be tough. Oh, god.
I'll let you do the double scoring this
oh,
time.
Oh, what the fuck?
Meanwhile, I'll tag the next person in.
And that is going to take the lead barely from Max, the 26, as we still have three more competitors to go.
Military Rat is up next.
I have to say, Blake's run was all wow factor and momentum. That was the run. As we have the shortest truck on in the field. Oh, it has lights. I didn't know that.
Me neither.
I don't think he ever turned them on before.
I don't think he did.
Nice air to start us off. Ooh, oh, I forgot how this truck lands so soft.
So soft and handles nose dives well.
Yep, probably the only way this truck can function is to have this soft suspension, to be honest.
Yeah.
Oh, that racing lane kind of got him a little bit, almost an ROR moment. Oh, here we go. Oh, God. This is probably going to get soaked right up. Oh, yep, it is.
Like a sponge.
Oh, here, oh, there, yeah. Okay, that was, I thought that would be worse than it was. Oh, a little love tap for the barrier. Gonna try to get a slap, really, he does. Into the other camper across the track. Turns it around, probably gonna go for a transfer. Oh no, he's fine. Alright, going for a backflip now. Oh, that sent him high.
Yep, smooth landing.
Very smooth. solid run from him so far.
Wait, 30 left.
30 left as he turns around going for the other side of the bus jump, the big air side. Oh god. He's fine. He is. Maybe.
Oh, one wheel?
Oh, greed. Oh, but the greed pays off.
Saves it.
Yep, as going, soaks that up really good, and that's gonna be time. Is he just gonna, don't wally into the wall, he did.
Oh my god. Trying to crawl up it like a spider. Alright, he fills the time. It's going to beat to 26.
Does fill time. I don't know what to give that. You want me to do two again?
I'll do two this time.
Okay. It was a good run. I'll give it this. It should be up there, but that's a solid run.
It was just missing one thing from actually taking the win.
It was just missing, like, Blake had a lot of just wow factor, and I think Steel's had momentum, but not a lot of wow factor. You have Tyler May, probably the most consistent person ever, I had to guess.
Only two trucks remaining in the freestyle competition.
And it's Tyler and Jack. As Tyler gets ready.
We have green.
Yep, here comes Tyler May as he starts off the Jackrabbit. Nice air. Turns around again from this side. Ooh. Straight up and down.
Flat
bit of an ouchy landing right there. What was that?
Weird hit over the camper.
Yeah, weird hit. Might have grabbed him a little bit. Old track, you never know. As comes around once again. Going for a little cross thread. Cross and up the bus he goes.
Gonna have to pick it up.
Gonna have to pick it up. Oh, it stops right there. Momentum is...
Alright, going technical though.
Yeah, going technical, but momentum is pretty solid till then.
He started strong, kind of needs to pick it back up though.
Yep, he did. As he goes for the backflip, let's see how this sends him. Sends him a little weird, but he should be fine. Oh, gets the walk, the plank, of course. Yes.
Powers it.
Yeah, I think that was probably the closest thing we'll see to a fire wheelie tonight.
Probably ever.
Well, let's see.
We got three events remaining, we're fine.
Well, I mean, if someone sides up in Inferno, we'll see.
Come on, Gravedigger 7, let's do it.
Yeah, come on. Do it. I don't know how you'll qualify, but you can try.
You can do it, Brad.
Oh. I mean, going for what I failed at, and he's gonna land it. Oh my god, he's doing a thing. He did it. Okay. That's like his signature at this point. The double.
And that's gonna fill time.
Yeah. Alright, solid run.
Amazing way to finish. As the truck is trying to balance itself. I was about to say, yeah, he had everything, but he lost a lot of momentum at the halfway point. Gonna be a 25.
That's the finale, as here comes Jack Merkle. Will he win the world finals? Let's find out. Oh, and Jonah posting those military rat moments.
Nah, man, that's Belly Dragon. DQ'd.
Bro, look, I think the cradle touched the floor on that landing.
It literally is Belly Dragon.
Bro, there's no way.
This is why it's rigged the rods. If that was real life, that would actually really hurt.
As we have Goldberg, who may win the world finals.
Still
in
said,
Tom Man's style.
Still says my ribs hurt a bit.
Will Jack do the classic Tom and sweep? Let's find out. Starting off with some nice air off the jammer. Into a little combo. It's very smooth. Into the little double. All nosedive a little bit. Could get a good wheelie off of it. Turns around. Ow, I just hit my head.
Bang
on some
your
steel.
Head.
I hit my head on a steel cage. Oh. Nice little maximum moonwalk right there.
Jackrabbit.
Oh, Jackrabbit. That is the biggest send off the Jackrabbit. Ow. That probably hurt. Oh, once again. He's getting big air off stuff I'm not expecting to get big air.
Yeah, he's getting a lot of air.
Turns around. He's might cross thread. These ramps are weird.
He tried to. Whoa. And he cleared it,
but oh, it looks like he's gonna go for the backflip early. Let's see what he can do. Oh, that
smooth.
Was a perfect into the moonwalk. Nice.
That was so smooth.
It was probably the best backflip off that we've had. And
if he can get some wow really, factors in, he could probably take it with about 30 seconds left.
Oh, he's trying to get them. Oh, he is. Oh, nice little save. Into a wheelie. 30 left. Oh my god. Oh, he's on the ramp. RII has been called. And that's going to be it.
13 seconds remaining.
Unfortunate for Jack Merkle, but that run will probably put him mid-pack if I had to guess. And there we go. That's going to be a 24, I believe. Yeah, that's going to be a 24 for Jack Merkle. Putting him about mid-pack right now.
Unfortunately, I will need to dip in a bit, so sorry if there are interviews that need to happen. I just can't do them at the moment. But we're gonna need to dip in a bit, so we'll Blake wins freestyle. It's just a matter of who actually gets the overall win. And I have an idea to make this easier. There we go, that makes things easier. Wait, no, I messed that up. Oh my god, where's my thing? Cursor? Here, you take care of that.
I think that's a Blake overall.
Yep, Blake's gonna get overall. Blake is your overall event champion.
Cool. Okay.
Yep.
That's... Epic event.
Yep, that's going to do it for this week. I need to dip. Yep. Next week we're in Foxborough for Jersey Star Racing, and yeah, we'll see you guys then.